So check this out, yo. Me and the actress right here.
Word up, what's good? You already know Humza, you heard?
Where you from, homie?
Jersey, Patterson.
Patterson, Jersey, right? We fucked that. Homie asked me a question. I got on some Brooklyn shit, got on some real ignorant shit. You
then I got on some Patterson shit.
Yeah, you got on some Patterson shit. You feel me? We in the phone.
Real rap.
Knuckling up.
You already
right
know.
Right downtown. You know, after we thought about it, we was, you know, hugged up. Hold up. You feel me? I got wants. He got wants. You feel me? What the fuck are we doing out there? You feel me? Now we here.
You know, Joe, come, yo, come on, what you doing? I already.
Come to find out. Yeah, Aki. You feel me? What the fuck, yo? The shit is real, man. You're shit's real out here, man. It's all love at the end of the day, man. I'm glad
know.
I met you, my
dude. You, you already know.
You have a safe and blessed day.
Yo, I'm going to come back to you and holler at you while I get you out of my true love.
Word. We're going to keep it live like that, yo. Word. Remember.
Yeah, if you want to, okay.
All right.
I just don't.
All right.
The personal homework preferences. Make sense. Are you going to do any stand-up?
Yeah.
What's your name? 3 hours? A
really good
radio show, and then
the 2 hour.
Yeah,
I think
you should definitely.
Yeah. Yeah,
pull up. Like, nah, don't even trust me. Daou! Yeah, what up? Keep it pushing. What up, though?
Pump, nigga. Pump right now. Pump.
What I told you.
I got you. It's hey, not my a joke.
My dude, can you drive like? Come on, man. You tripping, man?
Damn, that shit's sad, man.
Fucking New York City
vibe. Worst shit ever. Niggas be from third world countries and shit on niggas that be American. But a white motherfucker get in the car and they kiss they ass.
They suck they dick.
Dead ass. This shit's
you see
horrible.
You see now how you're talking?
We ain't talking to you though. That's the thing. That's the difference. I ain't talking to you. I'm talking to my nigga. So you now you coming into our conversation.
Nah, my nigga. Just be easy, man. Like, that shit just got out of his fucking pride, like, dead ass. The wasted ass white boys get in the car throwing up and dropping them wherever the fuck they need to go.
He know that shit, that's why he laughing.
No, I'm laughing about what he's saying. What he's saying is happening to everybody, it's not happening to because... The white people, why? The white people...
Where you from, man? You don't even sound like you're
Haitian. I'm not a Haitian, you know?
Nah, where you from?
Okay, so that we are... I am black and you black and the Haitian...
Nah, you don't act like it. Listen, I'm not black, I'm brown.
You brown?
And I'm American. And I get money. Legally. I ain't gotta...
Where you from, yo?
I don't drive for a reason.
Where you from?
So you say that you're American, so that you're American, you black American, you better than the others or what?
Yeah, fuck yeah, because I'm me.
Huh?
I'm me.
Where you from, man? You ain't tell me where you from yet.
I am Africa, from Africa.
What part?
You know the wild shit, Africans don't respect
you don't,
us.
You don't even sound Nigerian.
Hear me out. Africans don't respect us because we American. Same way they don't respect us, I don't respect them. On the strength.
Human is
Africa,
human.
If that was the case, just hear me out. Just hear me out. Africans don't respect African Americans on the strength. They feel we weak. But at the end of the day, y'all was over there and y'all the most exploited. Africa is the richest continent, but the poorest continent on the planet.
At the same damn time.
But now you
they exploit themselves.
Now you say that because you're African American. You are better than the other black. That's what you say. That's right.
At what point did you hear
he said you're better than the other black.
That's
what you say.
You don't say that? I said to you, if you, I am black and that.
Shit, apparently you thought you were better than me because you talk about paying you before you drop me off.
I'm not saying that.
Ain't no cab ever happened like that.
You know what it was? You know what it was? He seen that we were two black males trying to catch. Yeah, you heard him? He said, that's right.